An indexed annuity is a special class of annuities that yields returns on contributions based on a specified equity-based index. Now, one can purchase this annuity from an insurance company, and similar to other types of annuities, the terms and conditions associated with payouts depend on what the original annuity contract says. Joining me to talk about this is Adam Moeller in Denver, Colorado. Adam, welcome back. So how does an FIA work?
Good to see you again, Scott. So an FIA, a fixed index annuity, how it works is really the investor, what they're doing is they are linking their money to an index, whether that be the Dow Jones or the S&P 500 or maybe multiple indexes. And so when that index goes up in value, that client shares in the gain. They're not purchasing stocks or bonds or mutual funds. So if that index goes down, they don't lose. So you're sharing in the upside with no downside risk. And you don't get all of the upside, because if you got all of the upside, you'd get all of the downside with it.
Now, how is a fixed indexed annuity different from a variable annuity?
So let me just take a quick second and just talk about annuities in general. So you've got four different types of annuities. So you've got immediate annuities. And really what that is the investor's taking a lump sum of money, putting it with an insurance company, and in return, they're just getting pension-like payments. Now, the problem with immediate annuities is typically that when that person passes away, there's not a death benefit. So that's an immediate annuity. Then you've got fixed annuities, which are just like a CD at a bank. So you have an investment with a fixed rate and a fixed term. So maybe for 3 years or 5 years, you know what you're going to get. It's set in stone. So that's a fixed annuity. And then your question on the variables. So a variable annuity, quite frankly, they should be outlawed. Extremely high-end fees. It's kind of like a 401k or a mutual fund account that you would have through work, where you've got different mutual fund type accounts. If those go up in value, you make money. If those go down in value, you lose money. So there's no safety, there's no principal protection, but there's extremely high fees. So those are the first three, and then you've got the fixed index annuity, which is kind of a combination of all three, but you've got safety of your principal, your money is linked to an index, and so if that index goes up in value, you share in the gains. So there's a lot of misconception out there about annuities, but I do like the fixed indexed annuity.
So if someone is considering the purchase of an FIA, what questions should they be asking?
You want to work with an independent advisor, so you don't want to work with someone that just represents one company. I'd also want to see maybe the top two or three companies so you could compare them. You want to have good terms, so you as the investor, you want to be able to participate in most of the upside. So there's a lot of good questions that you could ask, but you want to be with someone that specializes in this, and this is what they do.
My guest has been Adam Moeller in Denver, Colorado. This is Retirement News Online.